Mother always wants to control us. But I don't know why she doesn't.
Are you going to run away?
I'll miss you.
Casey! Casey!
Where is Casey?
Where is she?
She left. I tried to stop her.
If you let her leave, you know what will happen.
It's safe now.
Thank you.
I let her go. Today's her birthday.
Mom.
It's time to have lunch, Casey. Today is the day, sweetie.
Sorry, Mom.
What is the right way to do that? Speak up.
Drink the milk first, then eat the cereal next, then eat them together. That is the rule.
Do you remember what I told you?
Yes, Mommy.
Say it.
Mommy hits me because Mommy loves me.
Why is this thing on your hand?
This doesn't belong to you. You should know that.
Coming.
Dear Casey, my emotions are quite complex when I write this letter. I didn't want to tell you, but I can't endure it anymore.
I miss you so much, my sister. You are an essential part of my life.
Please help me.
If you are willing to meet me, I will be waiting for you at home. I believe it will be a new beginning.
You shouldn't have come
back. Put your hand off me! Tom? Why are you? What happened to you? My dress and scars? Did you send me these photos?
It's Mum. She found out where you live. It's a trap.
Mum? A trap? Did Mum do all of this to you? It's not safe. We gotta get out of here right now.
Casey! Come here. You don't know how much I've missed you.
I have the photos. I have the proof. I will send you to jail no matter what.
I will never hurt you, my beautiful baby girl.
Casey, don't listen to her. I'm your brother.
Do you think your brother's so innocent? I'm trying to protect you.
We should get out of here. She's insane.
You want to leave me like your father did? You want to abandon me? Never.
Run!
Mom?
Finally, she came back.
Welcome back.
You are mine.